Howard University in Washington has fired six employees in connection with a financial aid fraud. Officials say the workers received tuition benefits to cover the cost of their classes, but at the same time, they were also receiving university grant money. Together, the benefits added up to more than the cost of full tuition. A whistleblower claimed nearly $1 million was stolen, but the university has not confirmed that amount.